The Lord of Bones without say of his Chancellor.
A rider? In the kingdom of the dead? No, no, this will never do.
I must speak with the Lord of Bones.
Oh, that is not possible.
My lord attends his realm. A burden beyond even your ken, horseman.
And what is your use as a doorstop?
There is but one way to draw him from his slumber. The Gilded Arena. Here mortals are offered a last chance to earn freedom from the grave. A boon that includes an audience with the king. Defeat the arena's champion and return here with its skull. His Majesty will grant you an audience.
And where is this arena?
Fret not, horseman. We have already arrived. Yes?
Let me speak to the Lord of Bones, and I will spare your champion. And perhaps you as well, Chancellor.
You cannot slay that which is already dead. But you're welcome to try. In the arena.
Forget what I said about sparing you, doorkeeper. Tell me about the King of the Dead.
His reign is eternal. His word is law. And his time is invaluable. I ensure that he need only speak with those who are worthy.
Then you must rarely see him, Chancellor.
Oh, do take care in the arena, horseman. Should anything happen to you, I'm not sure if I could live with myself.
Huh? I have wares aplenty, if you have coins to spare.
How did you get here?
A merchant knows many roads. Not all of them are shared with horsemen.
To defeat your champion.
And so all challengers boast, but most leave in torment.
Their souls burn from existence, and our champion all the stronger for it.
Enough! Bring out your champion!
There is power in this one. Power enough to do as he claims.
But our champion is no cur to be summoned at will. You must draw him forth. This altar holds his power. The souls of all he has slain and consumed. Three animus stones must be placed therein. And our champion will arrive.